Welcome back to Fear 2. Let's go shoot some more dudes in the face, shall we? You have a face, I want to shoot it. Mission complete, game's over, goodbye, I'm done. Shot a dude in the face. Okay, I guess I'll shoot some more dudes in the face. Anyone else have a face? You have a face? You have a face. Not anymore. Kinda shot it off, but... You did have a face, temporarily. Obviously, I'm supposed to go down or up the elevator, but I want to see if there's any secrets around here. Aha! Full on shock grenades. Well, in that case... Alright, I don't think there's anything extra here. Oh, maybe there is. My god. I guess they thought I was gonna have a lot of trouble here. That guy's doing the Matrix. He's like, whoosh, I'm gonna dodge the bullets in slow motion. Didn't dodge that, did you? Aww. Damn it, Valve! That's why they gave me so much stuff, because it's going to be a wave thing that activates every time I try to turn one of these doohickeys. Oh. I left it in the oven too long. That sounds big. Oh god, it is. Okay, it's one of those things. Okay, okay. Flamethrower. Would a flamethrower be effective against metal? Probably not. Let's go full auto. Electric's probably good. It doesn't seem to care. Oh no, I froze it! Oh no, melee! Run, 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 run. Okay, so I can freeze it, get in with this bubble, and shoot in the back. Gotcha. Got it. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. Alright, got one more. One more grenade. Oh shit, I thought it... Oh, it's about to blow up. It's not actually blowing up yet. I don't think I want to be near that thing when it blows up. It sounds nasty. waiting for my slow-mo juice to come back. Oh. Well, that does it. Whew. There appears to be a pistol underground. I wonder if you can get dual pistols like you could in the old one. The old F.E.A.R. Ah, there's more shock grenades there. Alright. Any more armor, or did I use it all up? I think I used it all up. Oh no, there's one. Hello! Alright. Is there another valve, or is that it? I mean, it still looks red, but... Oh, wait, this one? Ah. Do you know what that means? This is the third valve. Three valves. That's right. Portal 3 confirmed. You have escaped the underground facility and established contact with Lieutenant Stokes.
What the hell was that place anyway? With a damn hospital, that's for sure.
You got me, Top. I'm just glad to be out of there.
That facility was built as part of Project Harbinger, to turn candidates like you into replica commanders. Although it hasn't worked out too well, as Sergeant Beckett can attest.
You still eavesdropping on us?
Zip it and listen, honeycakes. Aristide thinks she can contain Alma, but her plan is going to backfire. Alma is too powerful to be contained. She probably always was.
So what are we supposed to do?
Destroy her!
How?
Worry about that later. Right now, we need to focus on reaching the rally point. Get to the stadium, then we'll talk about what to do next.
I'm feeling like monsters are gonna try to eat my face. To kick one of them into ash. It was not to be.
What just happened?
I just picked up a massive energy spike emanating from the Harbinger facility. It's almost telestatic signature. Probably a reaction to Sergeant Beckett getting away from her.
She must be pissed.
The bad news is she probably woke up most of the replica forces within 10 square miles.
Yeah, I think this is a shotgun section. What in the hell? That was interesting. I could swear that guy was waving at me. The ectoplasm of an entity just went in here. Oh! It is an enemy. I love the particle effects for those spirits, or whatever they are. Looks really cool. Also, I think it just bypassed my armor and hurt my health directly. Interesting. Oh god, I'm gonna have to fight that, aren't I? Probably not just yet, but I think I'm gonna have to fight that at some point.
Guys, I got a problem here. A big one. Genevieve just showed up with a massive armor cam hit squad on her tail. I'm sure she wants my help with something, but we're both dead if she leads them in here.
Shit, what's your location?
Come to Wade Elementary on Sycamore Highland. Oh, that stupid bitch. God damn it.
All right, let's hustle. We've got to get to them before armor cam does.
Oh god, that thing's gonna bust through here, isn't it? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm going. You seem to have a leak, my friend. God, that fire can go really far.
Hurry fire! Hand down!
Oh! I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. You know, I have this damn flamethrower, or flame cannon. I should probably use it. You know what, let's give it a shot. Okay, it's good at making them dance. It seems better for annoying enemies than actually killing them. Ooh, just got an injector. All right, where am I going? This way? No, it's just here. It's gotta be somewhere upstairs. Oh, it's across here, isn't it? Whoa, is that a, what the hell is that? Is that a rocket? Yep, that's a rocket. Okay. Thanks, rocket douche. Listen, I'm gonna go into slow motion, I'm gonna grab that rocket out of the air, and I'm gonna shove it up your ass. I was reloading, I was worried he's gonna get the shot off again.
This is Griffin. I'm getting close to the stadium, but the damage is pretty severe. I'm gonna... Hold on. Hey! Wait! Wait, come back!
What's going on, Top?
A woman, she's... There's something wrong with her. I think she needs help. I'm going after her.
Well, this don't look safe. Can I go in slow motion? Nope. Did you know electricity still exists even in slow motion?
What's going on, Pop?
There, problem solved. Or... not? Oh, I can probably blow that up, can't I? Gotcha. Ooh. Yep. Yep, I'm gonna have to fight it. Okay, what do I want to ditch? I never use the SMG, although having it's not bad. I never use the flamethrower. So, screw the flamethrower. Alright. Electro? I doubt I'm gonna be able to stun him for very long, if at all. Alright. Ooh, now's my chance. Oh. Okay. Done. Hello? Is that another one? That's another one. Of course. Okay, so they were demonstrating how to kill it. And then they give me another one. Gotcha. You don't see me. You don't see me. It sees me. How do I shock it? Like, how do I get it to get shocked again? Alright, maybe I can do it with a grenade. Oh, what the hell? No, I don't think that worked. Ow. I just needed to, like, what, get close? This rocket launcher is so big, I can't even freaking see anything in my view. It's taking up everything. Yes, 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 come closer. Oh my god, do I need to, like, run to the other side of the street? Jesus. Yeah, that's gonna help. Oh yeah, it's dead. I just killed it. Nice. I can't even poke my head out. Do I just shoot it? I guess that's it. I guess you don't need to shock it.
Top, the stadium is a no-go. The streets are completely blocked.
Okay, stay where you are and we'll come to you.
Will do. We're on 4th Avenue. Cross street is...
Copy that.
I thought it had, like, a shield that you couldn't shoot through or something. I don't know. Seemed like it had a shield. Somebody just shoot at me. How dare you? You utter dick. You spotted dick. Alright, how much ammo does it leave me with? 2 shots? I'll take it. 4 shots? Wait a minute, was I not actually using shock? I wasn't using shock. Shit, maybe I could have stunned it. Oh well. Kill it just the same. Where am I supposed to go? No, I've already been down there. Where? I have no idea. Oh god, I'm gonna get shot in the ladder. I'm gonna get shot in the ladder! Oh, shit. There's a hole. I guess I'm supposed to go where they're coming from. Hold on, one more look up here. Yeah, this ain't going anywhere, except, well, oh yeah, I guess it's just going here. I'm coming. Solve all your problems. Looks like I'm a freaking babysitter. Lieutenant Stokes has been pinned down by replica snipers and needs assistance.
Backup transports are en route. ETA 5 minutes. Stay in route. Flashlight!
See if you can find a way to flank them. If I move, I'm dead.
Flashlight! Whoa. Let's replace my SMG. Gotcha.
We got another one. You see him? Shit, that was close. Just a few more, Beckett. Stay tight.
Why are the gun models so big for some of the weapons in this game? Like, look at this thing. The gun model for the sniper rifle is ridiculously large. I can barely see anything. It's covering the entire lower right-hand side of my screen. Yeah, this gun is pretty freaking awesome. Even if it is a massive fatty. Let's go back to single shot when I conserve my ammo a little bit with this thing. Award, Deadeye. Nice. I get nothing but headshots. Cause I lack giving head shots. Alright, I'm trying to remember what I have on all the keys. Confusing. So, sniper, RPG, shotgun, assault rifle. Gotcha. No scope. Missed. No scope. Missed. Couldn't kill the rat. It was too cute. Look at it, so small, leaving shit everywhere, eating food, bringer of disease and the Black Plague. Oh god.
Repairs complete.
Oh, oh. 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 To fire missiles. Why? Why can't I just switch weapons or something? That's really weird. Alright, am I limited by ammo? Okay, there's a heat gauge, so I can't keep constantly firing, but other than that, no. And, oh wow, okay. I have unlimited ammunition. Thermal vision? Oh my god. They're giving me everything. Seizure. All right, where am I actually going? This isn't exactly the most maneuverable thing. Oh, there we go. Should I try the stealthy approach? Sneak up behind him, do a close kill? Oh no, they heard me! I think thermal vision actually makes it harder to see. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Get in, get in. What the fuck? I shot him in half, cool. I'll take it. You are rather small. You're so cute! Stuff. Please don't die.
Grenade out!
Grenade? Like that's gonna do anything. Puny fool. Oh god. Okay, this is actually bad. Okay, I think I'm doing okay. Oh no! I have like one hit point. It says eject. I should probably eject. Run!
He's too fast!
Oh, come on! Oh, what a sad end to an epic journey. I don't know what happened. There was like nothing, and then suddenly I think I was just getting shot by rockets from a bunch of different places. Alright. Now you shoot. It was a staring contest. I won. I'm full. A little bit of health. eject. I don't think I want to. I guess I have to. Wait, how did my assault rifle get in my number one slot? It used to be one was my sniper, now one is my assault rifle. Two is my sniper. Three's the... what the hell? Everything got shifted up by one. I'm confused. He's dead.
I saw her at the end of the hall.
Oh, he's not dead.
What the fuck?
Oh, now he's dead.
Griffin! Tom!
Stay back! Stay the fuck back! Oh, fuck me!
Ah! No! Griffin!
Got turned into a skeleton! My favorite. It's not just ahead. It's blocked. I think you mean to the side.
I'm still shaking all over.
It's okay. You get used to it after you do this for a couple dozen hours like I have.
You look like you could use a ride, Lieutenant. Where's Griffin?
Just get us out of here, Sergeant.
Shit.
Lieutenant. What the hell is going on here?
Fuck if I know, but we're stuck in the middle of it.
Ooh, I completed the top award. Alma killed Sir...
So what happened out there, Lieutenant? I've never seen you shook up like this.
She killed Griffin.
Who did?
Alma.
You sure about that?
I'm not sure about anything anymore.
Dealing with pissed off dead chicks is a little outside my area of expertise.
Let's focus on finding... Snake Fist. This'll go faster if we split up. Keegan, how's that wound? You positive you're up for this?
Nothing I can't handle, Lieutenant.
All right then, you're on recon. Don't go picking any fights. Beckett, you're with me.
Keegan! It is your stop, buddy.
See you downrange.
See ya.
Remember, recon only.
Don't worry, LT. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
All right, Beckett, let's go find Snake Fist. Getting better. Why is he hanging out at an elementary school? Whatever, let's get inside. Keegan, check in.
Nothing to report so far, Lieutenant. Except for another damn headache.
a haven for study and growth. It was founded in 1978 by the Armacamp Technology Corporation. Oh, wonderful. They probably put things in the kids' meals to test out their new drugs. Anyway, I think she's wondering what the hell I'm babbling about. Don't worry, I'm just talking to the audience. Don't worry about it. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Look at that smoke. Anyway, right, I'm supposed to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon. Stop looking at me! Thank you.